We're Edge Redeeming Qualities. We'll be here every Sunday for the next month or two or more, whatever however it goes. And one of those crazy rock and rollers spilled some beer up here. So I just want you to know that if I fall down during this set, it's not my fault, and don't laugh at me. Now our first song for the second set, and this second set has a little bit of play in it, so. Who's?
Tommy!
Why, tell me who goes in there right now.
Come on, you bet.
Is that guitar in there?
No.
In the red box.
There's only 2 hours, dude.
Is it good, those glasses?
No small change.
It's like Steve's blue helmet.
Oh, yeah.
The first song features Nino singing and the voice of the news in Boston, Carl Stevens, really Carl Haar on drums. You hear this guy on, what's the station?
I can't remember. I really don't remember.
Listen to him, he's a newscaster by day. The song starts with an introduction by me, and it's a rock and roll song that Nino's gonna sing. It's called No Small Change, and it's about doing your laundry. Am I plugged in? I think I'm gonna sing something here. No, I'm not.
Watching my clothes spin, wishing I was in Paris. There goes my hanky, there goes my t-shirt. I wonder if I'd hurt spinning around like that. Dryers depress me, tossing my shirts and socks. I brought along coffee and two jelly donuts. I should be happy watching my clothes get clean. Laundromats get my clothes clean. Thousand pants and underwear. Laundromats are bad for me. Using up quarters and dimes. Washing out chili and coffee. Spinning away with my time. There goes a woman trying so hard to keep cold. She has two ugly babies and she's washing their diapers. She's lucky she's not me with nothing but clothes to keep clean. I dig in my pockets looking for more small change. My blue jeans are still wet. Clean clothes are just like starting all over. Nothing at all like me. Laundromats get my clothes clean. Thousand pants and underwear. Laundromats are bad for me. Using up quarters and dimes. Washing out chili.
Carl on the bongos. Am I better than Wayne Newton?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Ed's Basement at the Rat. We think it's a good idea, and thank you for coming because you made us think it was a good idea. Here's a song about our apartment. It's called My Apartment. Dom's gonna tell you about it.
Tell us about it.
Tell us about it, Dom.
Light in my refrigerator.
deposit back.
Here's another song about apartments, only this is about the wallpaper in your apartment. Okay, Pilgrim wallpaper. Okay, here's how it goes. I'm gonna let Carrie pick up her violin because she has to play it.
Ready? Slideshow called Slideshow. Yeah.
You can't dance to this song. Sit down and... What? Okay, the next song you can dance to after this one, and then everyone will just have to kind of get up and...
Well, it's a matter of opinion.
Believe it or not, we are a dance band. It's just that for the Ed's Basement, we're toning it down. Calypso beat. Slideshow.
Here is my... No. Can't dance to it. Here is my house. That's my friend Marilyn. And that's my new crabapple tree. I planted when the birds flew down. Here's my old car that still runs. Like a clock. I do my own body work. I wanted to get it on film before the transmission gives out. Young stray cat in rose bush. Mailbox with the flag up. Neighbor's newborn baby boy. Here is my front porch. The light is bad, but that's a swing. And my dog, Jeff. David was lent to me. The holes in the screening came with the house. Lawn tools. Side door to the basement. Sacks of old time magazines. Here is my kitchen. Those are jars of homemade applesauce. I like to make it, but I never eat it. I don't spend much time there. Other times I don't. Just so I see signs of life. Make another U-turn.
I think it's time to depart from the set list. I think we'll do Mrs. Price.
Yeah! Oh, you guys.
You want Mrs. Price?
Oh, no, I just don't know which combination.
What? I want to really put some feeling into it. Mrs. Price, Dom, ready?
Right.
With a lot of feeling.
All right.
You want to do it, Nino and Q?
No, you guys, turn. Your turn. We'll do it next week.
Maybe they'll do it later.
Next week.
Okay. Let's have two audience members do it.
Someone else. Gotta be two of you.
Some other person. Who else wants?
Oh. Where's Nick? Nick knows it. Mans. Good Mans up there. I do the set.
You know how to tell? You know how to tell?
I do.
Hey, up to my
I
do
the fuck with it. Yeah, okay. I do. Serious.
All right.
Hey, you know. When do we start? Anytime we want or anytime you want?
You guys start.
Oh. One, two. She's Mrs. Price, the lovely Mrs. Price. She said she'd meet us at the stage house. Yes, she's as nervous as a little field mouse. She's Mrs. Price, the lovely Mrs. Price. For breakfast, she may be late. For with the dentist, she made a date.
She's gonna play some tennis.
She's loaded with guilt.
She's going to the dentist.
Mrs. Price. Mrs. Price. Mrs. Price. For only $30, you can stay the day with Mrs. Price. Do do do. Mrs. Price, do do do. Mrs. Price, do 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 do. Mrs. Price. He didn't know.
Mike and Kurt. Is his name Mike?
Hey, what kind of guys are you?
Mike. Yeah, Mike and Kurt. Thank you.
What are you doing?
This song is for Mike, driving on 9. You know what? Oh, never mind. Driving on 9.
Driving on 9. You could be a shadow 'neath the streetlight behind my home. Driving on 9. I sure miss you. Past the motel. Carson.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Steve Hickoff, who read poetry here earlier, helped us write that song. Hank Williams helped us write this one. Okay, Dom?
Okay.
Yeah. Dom does Hank.
All right. I went down to the river to watch the fish swim by. When I got to that river, so lonesome I wanted to die. Oh, Lord. So I jumped in the river, but the doggone river was dry. She's long gone, and I'm so long. Leaning post has left and gone. She's long gone, and I'm so lonesome blue.
one more quick verse.
Gonna find me a river, one that's cold as ice. Find me that river, Lord, I'm gonna pay the price, oh Lord. Come down in it three times, but Lord, I'm only coming up twice. She's long gone, and I'm so lonesome blue.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
I'm going to start calling him Bocephus.
What? What's Junior's name? Bocephus?
That was
him. Yeah. Some mythical horse.
Yes.
Okay. This will be a calypso song with a strong dance beat. You can do the limbo. You can do what you like. I just want to say that this is the only calypso song that has certain words in it. And if you can guess what those words are that you'll never find in another calypso song as long as you live, you win. You win the prize. went and broke your dishes. Then there's the time I called you Mandy. Then the time I forgot the conditions. I wish you would take it easy. All my friends already tease me. I don't care, cause they'll regret it. Don't forgive me, just forget it. I want to sing another Calypso song.
Another one.
Just sing one again.
Tell us a story, Don.
This is one that we didn't write, but it's a Calypso song, and it tells a little story. If you pay attention, you'll get it. I'm a little winded. This is called Shame and Scandal. It's an old traditional Calypso song that we would like to cover at this point. Two chords for those of you who are playing along. C and G7.
They are.
In that order. Oh wait, I'll just start singing right off the bat. Ready?
Do you remember this song?
We haven't played this in a long time, so.
Never.
We've been pretty smooth tonight. Someone help me with the first note.
Down in Trinidad, there was a family with much confusion.
I'm sorry, I went back to the C too early.
Down in Trinidad, there was a family with much confusion. As you will see, there was a mama, a papa, and a boy that was grown, who wanna get married and have a wife of his own. So he found a young lady that suited him nice, went to his papa to seek his advice. Well, his papa said, son, I got to say no, that girl is your sister, but your mommy don't know. It's me, shame and scandal in the family. Whoa, is me, shame and scandal in the family. Well, the weeks went by and the summer came down. Soon the best cook on the island was found. So he went to his papa to name that date. His papa shook his head and again he did say, you can't marry those girls, son, I got to say no. That girl is your sister, but your mommy don't know.
It's me, shame and scandal in the family. Whoa, it's me, shame and scandal in the family.
Violin solo. Daddy, but your daddy don't know.
It's me, shame and scandal in the family. Whoa, it's me, shame and scandal in the family.
Harry.
Hey.
done that song in a long time. Here's a song that we have indeed done in a long time, and this will be our last song of the show tonight. What do you want to hear?
It was the 3rd of July and the weather was fine. Ed brought the hot dogs, the croquet set was mine, but the red ball was missing and 3 mallets were bent. Ed suggested lawn darts, so to Kmart we went. We looked by the yard games, we looked by the grills, but we couldn't find lawn darts come high water or hills. We talked to the sales clerk, but she started to cry. She said they're off the shelves now, and then she told us both why. A kid was pegged in the head with a lawn dart. Gave up the search. Ed went to bed and I went to church. And now we never grill hot dogs and we don't play yard games. Since we heard that sad story, things just aren't the same. Pegged in the head with a lawn dart.
Tape and get on our mailing list.
Thanks a lot.
And come to Ed's basement next Sunday.
Man, thanks for coming.
We're trying to see if Dom will do Mom.
We got a request from a very nice lady to do Mom. It's a song I botch a lot, but since it's a request,
it's okay, Dom.
The rest of you have to put up with it. So
we
won't take long. A couple of verses, a couple of choruses, and we're out.
I had the memory of dropping you off. gone through it all together. But we didn't meet until you were 25. I wanna wash your clothes with some water and detergent. I wanna sew your socks with a needle and some thread. I wanna know the things that nobody knows about you. I wanna kiss you on your head. I wanna be your mom. I wanna be your mom. I know it sounds all wrong, but I wanna be your mom. I wish that I had been there when the gym teacher grabbed your arm, or when they stitched your nose. I could have held you by the hand, and it would have embarrassed you, I suppose. I want to wash your clothes with some water and detergent. I want to sew your socks with a needle and some thread. I want to know the things I know.
Boy I worked with. We already did Bob. It's going to have to be New Distributor Cap. It's a good song. I wrote it. And it's a rock and roll song. Well, that sheds a whole new light on things.
Other and hard to
your car won't start in the rain. New distributor cow. Will you love me if I fix your car? Or will you drive away?
Next Sunday and bring your friends. Every week
Thank
this
you.
Will happen.
Thanks a lot for clapping.
And buy our tapes and get on our mailing list right up here.